aboard, Captain. But with me, it was Nip and Tuck sneaking past the Coast Guard. They're keeping a close watch out for smugglers.
So that's it. They're smugglers. Now we'd better get Chris and Tracy and split. Fast. After I get a couple of shots.
What? You again?
Sir? We're from Ghost Chasers Magazine. We specialize in ghosts, but I think we can use a smuggling story.
Now, when did you first realize you wanted to be a smuggler?
How about a smiling smuggler cover shot?
Why, you...
Split!
Don't let him get away!
I've got two!
Can't we talk this over? Like by long-distance telephone?
I got a pair here.
I'll match your pair.
You better take another look, sir, and fast.
Huh? What's going on? There's nothing left of that mutt but a silly cap.
Yeah, and the mutt is still under it.
Let go! So, it's you, huh?
Sometimes I get the feeling I'd rather be out chasing cars.
What'll I do with him, Captain?
Let's really make Captain Ahab's house haunted. With him and his friends as the ghosts. Not so fast, you blasted imposter!
Now that's a real ghost.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'll teach you to impersonate me.
Hey, Captain Ahab! Captain Ahab's getting away!
Have no fear, lad! Very good, mate. We make a great crew, you and I. And now, just one more piece of unfinished business. Done it. Now that I've finally deep-sixed Moby Dick, I can rest. Thanks, mate!
He's gone!
Hey, let us out of here!
Get me out of this!
We'll do just that for you, gentlemen. Well, that takes care of the smuggler.